There you go. Sorted.
Sorted.
Here we are on our little adventure. God knows where we're going, but Lee's in command.
We'll find out. We're going the right way anyway.
Yeah. Nice sunny day at least. Yeah. Lunchtime soon. Cheese sandwiches at the ready.
Cross over the road, yeah, keep going.
You're on the right track.
Well done, mate.
Anything for the camera?
I'm lost, but I know where I am now.
That's good. That's good. What's that thing over there in the distance?
That is St Crispin's Church, Duston. That is where Sam lives.
Oh, nice.
Sam Rupel. That is Duston, yeah. We are going that way towards Allthorpe. Our next destination is the resting place of Princess Diana at Allthorpe.
Nice one. Where's the lift tower?
It's going to be over there.
That's it, over there? Is that over there? Quite a distance over there?
No. It's sort of where those trees are somewhere. Northampton is the other side of those trees. But that, over there, that's got to be the M1, Brendan.
Yeah, it must be.
That's the M1 going to Milton Keynes. Because there's those pylons on the right.
Yes, you're right.
So Milton Keynes must be slightly on the left. Isn't it?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I think that's the worst bit today.
So, what now, Lee?
We are going straight down here, across a couple of fields, to past Allthorpe, then to Great Brinkton, then Little Brinkton.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah.
And lunch?
Lunch, probably by the avenue of the house.
Perfect.
You could actually put them in here, couldn't you? You could put the bikes in there. Couldn't you?
know what I mean? Come on, John. Let's do this thing.
That's better.
Isn't it? Right, let's loop this way.
Is it on or off?
A minute, Brandon, just to get a check on this. Stopping this gateway, see if I'm on track. It's a long time since I've been along here, mate.